Good afternoon, everyone. Let me thank you. Thanks to this, you know, setup, giving me an opportunity. I'm not an entrepreneur. Just professionally dressed to look nice, you know. But what a very a unique concept. I don't know if you guys, any of you, would be interested or not. I have no idea. How much all of us, you know, love our country. We know, I mean, India, and I can say I believe more hands than anything will come. The thing is, our country is going through a great change, and you know, skills and, you know, employment and all that thing is working pretty hard. And me being a citizen of any country, but being origin of India, makes me much more proud of it. And keeping that thing in mind, for Make in India, our Honorable Prime Minister is, you know, trying to get funds from all the way from abroad to back in our country, and, you know, kuch setup karo, kuch banao to kuch. And with the same line in Make in India, I've had a vision that why not to encourage small manufacturers who are on the roadside, who have great skills and have a great quality of a product. Why not to encourage them, ke bhaiya aao, I will give you platform of an international market. I can see everything here made in China. When can I see made in India? And that is my dream. That is my vision. I mean, it's not mine, and there is no patent that can be vision of everyone.
But I'm extremely happy and excited to announce arrival of a new member in the family on paid and the business arena. The new arrival will be Compositis. So what Compositis will do for you? Compositis will provide targeted marketing solutions for the businesses which are in this hall and on the OMPEC network. And of course, we are OMPEC as well. So if you, what is targeted marketing solutions? If you think about marketing strategies, if you talk about the marketing campaign, when you run a campaign, the list of tools which all are aware of. To mention here, it's a digital marketing. You can use like telephone marketing, it could be customer loyalty program, it could be for data cleansing, generating data, all sort of list. I mean, it's enormous list, never ending list. But still some companies struggle to expand their customer portal. What's the key here? Key is Compositis. What Compositis will bring you? Compositis will help you to use relevant marketing tools at the right place in the right way. So what that's going to do, it's going to stop the energy leakage, what normally happens by using irrelevant tools to expand your customer portal. So how are you going to get benefited with this? For example, the key of using the targeted marketing approach is like, if in a war, if you use the right weapon at right time in the right area, you will win the war. In cricket match, if you have a strong batting lineup, a good bowling combination, but if you send right batsman in right situation, you will win the game. Likewise, what Compositis will bring you a targeted marketing approach to win the war in business. That's what Compositis will do for you. How you will get benefited by this? The business owners, Compositis will allow you to let go. Means you don't have to worry about marketing activities. You be worried about your product and services. So Compositis will bring customers to you, so you'll be able to focus delivering a quality service and quality product to your customer. In a way, like you'll be optimizing your business. So that's the first benefit. Also, Compositis comes up with an X factor. If you think about lots of people in this hall, in the OMPEC group, they've been through the transition of 9-to-5 job to the entrepreneurship, to become an entrepreneur. So if you're one of them, if you remember, what was your energy at the initial stage of your business? Enormous amount of energy, fresh energy. That's what you will get as X factor from Compositis. It is a new business. You can get best use of that enormous amount of fresh energy. Saying that, it's not only about the fresh energy and inexperienced people. Compositive will be supported in the form of consultant by the people and the businesses who are in the market for 10 plus years and who are doing marketing in UK and various parts of the world. So if you are hungry for the growth, if you want to ramp up your business, you want to save energy leakage, and you're interested in targeting marketing approach, then please shake hands with me in the next position.
I'm Sachin Joshi. Before you cut off, I'm running a fintech startup, trying to be disruptive, pushing regulatory boundaries. Our inspirations are Paytm, Monzo, Revolut, Decimal Factor, who are invested in us. And about me, I've been a banker, and I'm trying to build something that is challenging the existing banks, existing payment networks, etc. In terms of SEIS, we are SEIS eligible. We are okay. I'm not here to seek any investments, and that is just so not true. In terms of the business idea, it occurred to me when I was traveling in a taxi, not Uber, and when it came to payment, I asked, how do you like to be paid, sir? And he said, cash is king. I said, card's not okay. I said, I won't get the money same day. So when we actually make card payments and the receipt comes out, we actually think that the payment is received by the person. But as a matter of fact, they don't receive the money for 2 days. And how does it matter? It won't matter for us if you're buying a coffee. But for a person who is doing business for pubs, for restaurants who are doing most of their businesses and have to pay their employees, most of their business would happen on Friday, Saturday, and they will have to wait up until Wednesday, believe it or not, to receive their payments. And their money is locked in the business. They don't like it. Let's say we go to a restaurant and say, meal was very nice, main parso paisa deta hun. So I'm sure they won't like it. So while it is not such a big problem, but nobody likes it, everyone would say, give me my money straight away. And the government is saying, fund SMEs. They want to push out loans to SMEs, small and medium enterprises, struggling for cash. And here is £4 billion locked in the economy, sitting with the banks, which is not bank money. It is the merchant's money sitting with the bank. What we are trying to do is settle the merchants same day. It is our mission that any business, if they are accepting anything, any payment other than cash, they should get the money straight away. That's just being fair. So how are we going to go about it? Ours, from the research, is the only business that would be able to pay same day settlement, no matter whichever card acceptance machine we are taking up. We're not used, I was not used to seeing card acceptance machine. We just go there, make the payment. I'm not, nowadays I'm very, Now I'm very curious. And the reason why I'm curious is that we are building products on top of these products such that the merchant gets the money same day. And from the research that we have done, they just love it. That's our first product. We will do some sort of a lending, which we don't call lending, it's receivables purchase. We call it factoring in finance terms, but we will be financing these merchants. That's product number one. Now, in this age, it is quite incomprehensible that someone has to wait for 2 days to get their money. Each one in this room would be thinking, money should be coming straight away. And that is exactly what is happening. And if we have to take any inspiration in terms of payments, we should go to India. We should. We all see these people making this scanner, etc. When we go to India, Paytm, etc. UPI payments, they are happening real time. We have signed an MOU with NPCI to bring UPI payments to the UK. We are working with the likes of ePay. We are in discussions with MasterCard, etc. The whole idea is that if the merchants don't take cash, they should be. And any other payment, they should be getting settled instantly. our technology is ready. We are now going to land our product in the market after not very long.
Namaskar Mandri, Sagarna Supreme Namaskar. Ompekcha platform manje ta kay sangayla tumhala. It's always my pleasure and honor to stand here on the platform of Ompek, the Ompek stage. But I call it as a launch pad. Because as I'm here today, Jepan Mala Bhaktiya to me that's because of Ompek. And we can say that my Marathi UK is as old as Ompek. And the idea is, I would clap for that. And the idea, concept, everything came from here. The first workshop I attended, and I always tell, specifically for the 50% and more of the audience today who are new to Ompek, for them I would like to say, I attended the workshop, similar workshop. There were new people around, and nobody knew anyone. Few of us were there. And after Morota, his workshop, the tagline was, this is the right time to disrupt yourself. And I've disrupted myself from that workshop till now, it is late. Thanks to Jay, core team, Reshma, Ani, Sushil, Ravi, I call him anytime. If there is any problem, I'll just call him. That's right. Okay. So coming to the web channel, this is a small idea which was conceptualized and started a web channel called as My Marathi UK. MAAY, My is I, as you know. So that was the concept. We started with the small idea of sharing some social photographs and all those things. After that, my son went to film school and then my idea changed. Gear badal diya. So then we thought that why not start a talk show, My Talk. So we started a talk show called as My Talk, again MAAY, My Talk. And happy to say that with all the Ompek backup and support and mentorship, last year we completed season 1 of My Talk and we had 12 episodes of that. This year we started with season 2 and the first episode was Honorable Ravi G. So he was there as episode 1. Episode 2 and 3 we have already recorded. Episode 2 is Sushil Gaikwad, our Remington solicitor, again Ompek member. And another Ompek member is episode 3, Sanjay Rode from Pioneers.